Hurry, lads!
Thank you.
Head away! Gary, extremely disappointing day at the office. What did you make of it?
Well, at the start, Russell. First off, didn't get out of the traps. Didn't work hard enough. Didn't sort of do the basics right. And then they countered that by having the right goals, upsetting my little rhythm, what we tried to get into, and just worked hard on us and stuff. It was very, very, very disappointing. Second half, we come out, they sort of sat back a little bit. We had a bit of a go without really looking like whatever I'm going to get back into it. Just a terrible, terrible performance by everybody, myself included.
You got the goal against your former club, but obviously that doesn't mean a lot in the general context of things.
Not a lot. It gives you that little... I thought we might have egged on a little bit by scoring a goal right there down the back foot. We have a little goal. We sort of huffed and puffed at it. Never really looked like anybody with it. When the red, red rum goes about,